That's what I hear when you're by my side.
NotMikaReyes, and if it's your first time here, then hi! I hope you subscribe because I'll be making videos every week. So for today's video, we'll be doing DIY patches. If you saw my DIY school supplies video, then I asked you guys if you wanted to do a particular video on DIY patches. And you guys said, yeah, we hella want a DIY patches video. So here it is. I hope you guys enjoy this video. And if you do enjoy it, give it a thumbs up. And without further ado, let's get on to the video. So before I show you guys how to make these 5 awesome patches on my jacket, I'm going to be giving you guys 3 guidelines on how to sew on patches. So the first thing you have to know is that you don't need to know how to sew. You just need fabric glue or glue gun to place on the designs on the patches. The second thing you need to know is that if you want to emphasize a particular design or a letter, then just sew on it, like sew on the patch multiple times on that particular part, because it's going to emphasize the design or the letter. The third thing is that imperfections are what makes your patch personal, or what makes it you. That's basically it, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and let's start this video again. Okay, let's start.
Our first patch is the 100% Whoop-Ass Soup Patch. Here's the peg of the patch from Pinterest. I'll be doing an in-depth rundown on how the shape of this patch is made. To get the shape of the patch correctly, you first need to lay out the felt papers to be used and have an image of your peg just beside the felt paper you'll be using. The size is totally up to you. Just make sure you're using a pencil for the design because you can erase out any obvious faults. Then, cut out the design from the felt. The actual base design will vary on the top felt. To get a size that works for the two, place the top design on the base felt and draw out the base design. To finish up, just write the words to be sewn, sew it, and glue the felts together. On the second patch, we'll be focusing on sewing on words by using the Don't Stress Me Out cat patch as an example. Here's the peg of the patch from Pinterest. After cutting out the felt as done in the first patch, you need to write down the words to be used on the patch. We'll be using fabric chalk to write it down since the felt is black and pencil can't be seen. Make sure the words are clear and the corners of each letter is visible. Start sewing on the letters as guide and double the stitch for emphasized wordings. When finished, glue the base felt and the top felt together and you're done! On the third patch, we'll be focusing on making patches without sewing by using the riot patch as an example. The peg of this design is just something I saw in Bershka, except it was around 600 pesos for 3 patches. Draw a straight line indicating where the wordings will end on the felt paper, after which place in the sequence forming the word you want, then trace it out, make sure not to glue them in yet, then outline the second word using a pencil. Take out all the sequence and cut out the felt paper using a cutter to take out the spaces in between texts. Make the base felt with respect to the top felt, and glue in the sequence on the top felt. When done, glue the base felt to the top felt, and you're done! The fourth and the last is the making of the Girl Scout patches. I made 2 to show you 2 different techniques. The first would be how to sew on designs, and the second would be how to create a sewed-on effect. I'll be showing you how to sew on designs with Eliminate Girl Hate patch as an example. Basically, you just need to draw the illustration on the top patch and fill in the drawing with stitches. Just make continuous and multiple strokes to achieve the look you want. Sew on the words and glue the base and the top together, and voila, you have your patch! Next, I'll be showing you how to do the patch effect using the Oh How Punk patch as an example. When you're done sewing on the letters and designs, glue the top part an inch away from the patch's edge and place it on the top of the base felt. After doing so, draw in lines connecting the base and the top felt, then sew the lines out twice for each. When finished with all, you're done!
So basically, that was my DIY sew-on patches video. I hope you guys loved it as much as I love making it. And if you want to try it at home, then I suggest getting your felt paper from Expression and your fabric glue from Divisoria. So yeah, it's really cheap there, and yeah, you can do it, girl. So yeah, basically that's my video. I hope you guys liked it, and if you liked it, give it a thumbs up. And if you want to watch me walk down the runway, then I'll be walking down the runway on Saturday, July 16 on Market Market for Style Origin. And if you guys want to watch me on TV, I'll be in Unang here at 5 to 7 a.m. on July 19 for Caroline. It's going to be like a makeover thing, and I'm going to transform like a Pokemon. So yeah, I hope you guys love this video again. And yeah, that's it for this video. Bye! Love you guys. Mwah! Oh yeah, by the way, we're 400 subscribers. Woo!